bit of an update. It's about 12, actually I'll check. It's after 12, not that much. Had a break. Oh no, it's after 1 after 12, nearly 1. First break, been for a latte, only a small one, and I've done a photo shoot with Sophie Aldred, ace from Doctor Who, 15, so, and got like a signature on top as a freebie, so thank you Sophie. There was another room. Turns out it wasn't just that main area, there's like another area I'm probably going to record, which is like a corridor going up towards like a corner, and then you turn and there's like all the merchandise stalls and goods, all sorts of goods on offer in that area, and then to the side of that is like a side area where they were doing the refreshments. But they do have the cafe here as well, on top of all that. But there are other areas of things going on. Apparently, I met Josephine Gillian, well, Gillan, I think that's how you pronounce it. So she's here. And Pixie Lynott, who was advertised to be at MovieCon, says she knows nothing about it, so if anyone from the MovieCon side ends up saying yes, apparently Pixie knew nothing about it, so there's obviously been some kind of miscommunication somewhere. But she's at this event, so I guess that kind of makes up for any kind of false advertising or whatever the website says. But anyway, yes, we'll move on and continue the event.